Welcome to the Maths Higher Tier Paper 1 GCSE Mock Exam. Please grab a pen and some paper and feel free to pause the video at any time. The pages will automatically change to the next page every 30 seconds. At the end of the exam, the answers will be shown. Write down in the comments your score. You have 2 hours to complete the exam. Let's begin. Instructions to candidates. Do not use a calculator. Write your name, center number and candidate number in the boxes at the top of this page. Answer all questions in the spaces provided on the question paper. Show all stages in any calculations and state the units. Include diagrams in your answers where this may be helpful. Information for candidates. The number of marks available is given in brackets at the end of each question or part question. The marks allocated and the spaces provided for your answers are a good indication of the length of answer required. You have 2 hours starting now.